It's pretty wild out there. Conditions are pretty outrageous. I was monitoring it pretty hard this morning. You could see some pretty heavy conditions. So I was actually going to kind of walk away, but as Pipe's known to do, she starts turning on, so to speak, getting better and better as the day goes on. So I have a good feeling about 11 o'clock, it's going to be a pretty awesome show out here.